I've had some medical issues in my life, which caused me to be away from school for a while. So this was the best option to get my credits back and to get back on track. It's benefited me in a lot of ways. One of the ways is just the atmosphere here. If you're around positive people, you'll be positive yourself. And academically, it just helps me be able to do my own thing. I work on Apex a lot, the computers, and that helps me. I can be in my own little bubble, work at my own pace, and that's worked best for me. It helps that the teachers are willing to work with you if they know you want to succeed. Like my math teacher, he prints off all the notes for me, so it helps my arm. And the teachers are just there for you. If you need something, you know you could go talk to them. You don't have to be iffy about it. You know 100% that they're there for you. It's nice to come here and you know everyone. They're your friends, they're your family. You don't have to worry about like, oh, is drama gonna be today? Is it gonna be tomorrow? You can just go there, have a good day at school. You know everyone's mature and it's not gonna start anything. It's just adults here. That's the best part, honestly. It has very much prepared me. I am going to Anoka Tech next year and I'm doing my LPN degree. I never even knew that you could transfer from an LPN to an RN and not have to retake credits, and I've learned that here, and Ms. Halsey's just helped me tremendously with knowing what steps I need to take in order to get where I want to get one day. We are 18 to 21, we should be in college right now. Everyone's had a little bump in the road, we all have our own little quirks, but I'm excited to finally be around kids where you want to be them one day. You will be them if you keep succeeding. If you want to come to a good school where you're like a family here, you're not just another kid, you want to actually matter and do something with your life, this is the place for you.